Laura has the weather.
Good morning to you. We're in for a very stormy day of weather. It's currently raining across Scotland and Northern Ireland. That will head to England and Wales later on today, accompanied by some very squally winds. But for more on all of that, I'll be back in around about 15 minutes' time.
Thanks, Laura.
Over to Laura, who has this morning's weather forecast. Morning again, Laura.
Good morning to you both. We continue with our very stormy week of weather outside at the moment. We've got heavy rain and some very strong, very gusty winds as well. The radar image shows very nicely what's been happening this morning. It's Northern Ireland and Scotland that have been underneath this band of very heavy rain. It's now edging into northwest England and Wales. The rain easing off through the coming hours across Northern Ireland, the winds easing off as well, but the rain is persistent and heavy across western Scotland. We've had a fair bit of rain here over the last few days, and accompanied by some strong gusty winds, the rain will push into northwest England. Further south, though, it is a very different start to the day. When you step outside, you'll notice a lot more cloud around across the southeast of England, and a much milder start as well, some 10 degrees higher than it was yesterday. For the southwest of England, dry at the moment. It won't last for long, just lurking behind me is some rain. But across Wales, already we're starting to see that rain arriving in Pembrokeshire and into the far northwest. And today, it is going to be very windy through England and Wales, and squally winds right along this band of rain. Now, through Northern Ireland and Scotland, it turns drier this afternoon. The sun comes out, the temperatures are dropping, and it will turn much colder with snow showers in the north of Scotland. And then through this evening's rush hour through central and eastern areas, we're in for a spell of heavy rain, lasting just for a couple of hours, but some squally winds with that, giving some really tricky driving conditions. Overnight, the last of the rain will clear through, and then the skies, for many, will turn clear with dry conditions developing. Tonight, much colder than last night. Threes and fours in the north with a touch of frost, six or seven in the south. And for tomorrow, the weather looks very different. The promise of finally seeing a lot more sunshine, but also some showers in the forecast as well. One or two showers for the far southeast of England, dotted around through western areas of England and Wales. Temperatures on Wednesday, 9 to 12 degrees, a little lower than they've been over the last few days. And for Wednesday night, we're in for more heavy rain affecting the far northwest of Scotland, with yet again the risk of gales. So Bill and Susanna, that is how Wednesday is looking. But as you said earlier, feeling cold, but just wait till Friday, even colder by then.
Okay.
Thanks very much.
I'll wear a vest.
Imagine being just 9 years of age.